Revenue Memorandum Circular No. 68-2022. Publishes the full text of the April 26, 2022 letter from the Food and Drug Administration of the DOH, endorsing updates to the list of VAT-exempt medicines under RA No. 11534, CREATE Act. The list includes certain medicines prescribed for hypertension, diabetes, high cholesterol, kidney diseases, mental illnesses, tuberculosis, cancer and COVID-19 treatment.